Gaskets are a critical component in your pipe system. In this episode of Iron Strong, I'm going to give you some pro tips on how to properly store and care for them. Hi, I'm Josh Baker with McWane Ductile, covering the Tennessee and North Georgia territories. If gaskets aren't properly stored and cared for, they might cause some big problems in your pipe system once it's placed into service. Tip number one, store your gaskets in a cool, dry place. The optimum storage temperature for your gaskets is somewhere between 40 degrees and 80 degrees Fahrenheit. For example, if you're working in freezing conditions, it would be good to place your gaskets in the cab of a running truck. Tip number two, avoid leaving your gaskets where they could encounter fuels, grease, solvents, or anything else that could be corrosive to rubber. For example, avoid leaving them on equipment, the back of your trucks, or on shop floors. Tip number three, prevent exposure to ultraviolet light, direct sunlight, or strong fluorescent light. For example, avoid leaving them laying out in a field or sitting on top of your pipe on the job site. Tip number four, don't store near devices that produce ozone, like generators, or on top of running equipment. Number five, following extended storage, carefully inspect the gasket for damage, cuts, or a dry grain condition. Tip number six, contact your McWane rep if there's any doubt or question of your gasket condition. The last thing you want to do is place a gasket into your system that's in bad condition. This could cost you time and money. If you would like a checklist on the proper care and storage of gaskets, click on the link below to download the McWane Ductile Gasket Care Guide. And until next time, work hard, work smart, and work safe.